Hi, this is Mariah. Welcome to your daily Mana, day 203. Today we're going to read Joshua chapter 16, allotment for Ephraim and Manasseh. The allotment of the people of Joseph went from the Jordan by Jericho, east of the waters of Jericho, into the wilderness, going up from Jericho into the hill country to Bethel, then going from Bethel to Luz. It passes along to Aratoth, the territory of the Archites. Then it goes down westward to the territory of the Japhelites, as far as the territory of lower Beth Horon, then to Gezer, and it ends at the sea. The people of Joseph, Manasseh, and Ephraim received their inheritance. The territory of the people of Ephraim by their clans was as follows. The boundary of their inheritance on the east was Ataroth Ador, as far as upper Beth Horon, and the boundary goes from there to the sea. On the north is Michmetheth. On the east, the boundary turns around towards Tanith Shiloh, passes along beyond it on the east to Janoah. Then it goes down from Janoah to Ataroth and to Naara. It touches Jericho, ending at the Jordan. From Tapua, the boundary goes westward to the brook Cana and ends at the sea. Such is the inheritance of the tribe of the people of Ephraim by their clans, together with the towns that were set apart for the people of Ephraim within the inheritance of the Manassites, all those towns with their villages. However, they did not drive out the Canaanites who lived in Gezer. So the Canaanites had lived in the midst of Ephraim to this day, but have been made to do forced labor. And that was our reading of Joshua chapter 16. So for tomorrow, we'll read Joshua 17. And that's going to talk about how Manasseh and Ephraim, being numerous, are going to say, "Hey Joshua, our land's not big enough. You know, there's the hill country, but it's got all these trees in the way. And the Canaanites have chariots of iron. What should we do?" Well, we'll have to look into tomorrow's reading and find out. For now, I just want to say thank you for listening. I hope you have a great day. God bless. Stay humble and true to the faith. I'll see you next time. Bye for now.